This sounds like the kind of mystery that can't be solved in 11 minutes.